Alright, I made it. So, yeah.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah. You can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny, probably what did my eyes in. Then there was an evil mage, wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue, a bandit, bit like the chaps here. Where is the gallant knight I await?
So yeah, you just have to find or buy bright plate armor, and that will work, and that would pop open the door.
Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades Camp. Once you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Another one coming in, Joe.
Heard you might be interested in procuring a camp pass. Well, I can get you one, but it'll cost you 1,000 gold. Excellent choice.
What's it? You think we can do a special offer for me, sir?
Some traders and all that. So yeah, here's dark chainmail helm. There's dark plate chest piece, but you want light. But here you can get tons of dark stuff. Be weapons, yep. Okay, I will stop the video here and it'll continue on part 2, Twin Blades Camp.